Welcome back to Chanakya Multi Talent Academy. So today let's see a sum based on profit and loss. So the question is, Ashok bought a watch for rupees 850 and sold it for rupees 748. So what is his loss percent? So the loss is equal to cost price minus selling price. So the cost price is rupees 850 and selling price is equal to rupees 748. So now loss is equal to 850 minus 748. So this will be rupees 102. So the loss will be 102. So now we got the loss. So we have to find the loss percent. So to find the loss percent, we have to put loss, that is 102, divided by cost price, that is 850, into 100. Zeros and zeros will get cancelled, and 5 ones are, 5 sevens are, 5 twos are, and 17 ones are, 17 sixes are, so 6 twos are will be 12. So it will be 12%, and loss percent is equal to 12%, and that will be our answer. So if you like this video, subscribe our channel. Thank you.